Go fuck yourself, asshole.
Oh, don't do this. Brian, we're best friends, man. You can't move out.
You fucked my girlfriend, dude.
One time. For a week.
What?
But I want to make it up to you.
Can I fuck your girlfriend?
Yes, but she broke up with me when she found out I slept with your girlfriend, so I can't arrange it.
But, Brian,
I got you something.
Best birthday present ever.
You are gonna love this.
Is this really necessary?
Trust me. Is it better if it's a 1, 2, 3...
Surprise!
I know, right, buddy? Happy birthday.
You kidnapped an Irish midget.
No, I caught you a leprechaun.
Moron, there's no such thing as leprechauns.
Dude, watch this. Hey, little buddy, I want you to tell my friend that you're going to give us a big pot of gold.
I'm going to cut off your balls and feed them to you.
Good Lord.
He's just joking. He's got to give us the gold. That's the rules. Right?
The last thing you'll ever see is my cock. Start fucking you!
Let me ask him again. Oh! Give us the fucking gold!
Do you want the lights on or off when I fuck you with a pair of rusty scissors?
Stop! What are you doing? You're gonna kill him! Watch out, man! Relax!
I'll handle this, okay? I'll handle this. Mr. Leprechaun, I am super sorry about this, okay? It's just a misunderstanding. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna untie you and let you go. How does that sound?
Okay. But first, lick my crusty Irish pig, you yeet brain and cut hole!
Die! Die, you little magical fuck!
Hey, stop!
Stop! Think! If he's dead, he can't tell us where the gold is!
Fucking giants! Motherfucking full-growns! When all this is over, I'm going to crawl up your mother's cunt and start a fucking campfire!
Hey! No! Shut up! You can't do anything, because you're tiny, and you're tied to a chair, and nobody knows where you are. No one!
I wouldn't bet on that.
Who's calling?
Hello?
So this is what a dead man sounds like.
It's another leprechaun.
Fuck.
If that's my brother, prepare to have your dick hole stretched over a fucking fire hydrant.
What's wrong with your fucking mouth?
Gag him.
Your balls are...
Listen, Cookie, old puss. I got a leprechaun and I want some gold or we're gonna kill him.
How do you feel about having your balls cut off?
Jeez, they're so into balls. I'm serious. You better make with the gold or your little green man is going to be pushing up four-leaf clovers.
That was so good. You sounded so tough.
Okay.
What'd he say?
He said okay.
No way. How did he get here so fast?